if one in five people are chemically addicted, let's say this is probably a bit underestimated. Let's make it one in four to give us rounder figures. That means that there is at least one other person who is affected by the addiction of that loved one. That might be a father, a mother, a wife, a spouse, a brother, doesn't matter. And that one person is, of course, rubbish. Most people have got more connections in their life. And the reality is that you're actually talking, some figures up to 20 or 30 people are affected by the addiction and the deeds, the actions that an addicted person shows and does. So this sub-channel here is all about the loved ones. It's all people who speak from the point of view of the person that lives with the addict. And this is often the group that is so forgotten about. Even if addicts get the help, it's often the addicts who develop themselves, who go on with their life and get themselves sorted, yet as much psychological input is really required for the loved ones, and that is often forgotten. So therefore, I'm so pleased that you look into this sub-channel here, because here it is where I bring people together who have been on the side of an addict and can show us now the lessons that they have learned, how to set boundaries, how to love themselves in the first instance, so that they don't crumble and get too affected and become even codependent with the addict himself. So I'm really pleased that you're here, and I trust that you get a lot of help and hope from the beautiful voices that I bring onto my show. Look after yourself.